Information for you tonight after a serious crash out of Sullivan County. That crash happened Wednesday at the intersection of Highway 41 and Section Street. For the last few days, 78-year-old Gloria Lumsden of Sullivan has been in critical condition at an Indianapolis hospital. Police say Lumsden failed to yield to an oncoming truck. Today, Sergeant Matt Ames with the Indiana State Police confirmed that she died in the hospital.